How you doing, Dan here, and welcome to another video. Now, think back to around 2 weeks back when I did a little video about interesting candy from Japan. It was pretty odd, pretty random, and I actually quite liked it, and it was very, very interesting. So today, I've decided to do another one, but from foods from around the world. So thanks to a company called Munchpack, they sent me a box of goodies. Look! There's so many inside, and these aren't just from Japan, some of them are, but you've got stuff from like bread salami. That is gonna be from Italy, I guess. Yeah, that's Italy. And there's just lots of random stuff in here, so I'm gonna try some foods from around the world. Let's do this. Okay, so we're starting off with something that definitely doesn't look like it does on the packet. Oh, salami bread crisps. So look at that. Look at the packet. Definitely doesn't look like that, but I'm gonna try one. So yeah, it's like, oh, that does not smell good. Oh geez, that is foamy kind of thing. Let me try it. Oh. No. Actually, no, I don't like that. I don't like that. The texture is a bit, it's like a giant wasit. But it tastes of sweet corn. No. Oh, and I've dropped it, and it's gone everywhere. Side of Japan, and what have we got here? We have a chocolate banana bar. Very cool. It actually says it in English on the back, so it helps helps me know what I'm gonna eat. Let's try it. Now, if you remember in my last video, I said I don't like banana flavored things, and this does not look that appetizing, to be honest. But here we go. An ice cream with a marshmallow on top, so let's try this. Congrats, what have you already? That's not too bad. It's like a strawberry marshmallow in a normal little coat. Very nice. But I'm still gonna put it in the bin. Man, it's a lot in here. Okay, so I like to eat food. That looks good. Now this does not look good. It looks like, I don't know, like they've cooked rice. I'm rolling in cut grass, that's what it looks like, and this is Chinese. Okay, see what I mean? No, let's try it anyway. Oh, I wish I didn't take a big bite of that. What is that? You know what it feels like in my mouth? It feels like, oh god, that does not feel good going down. It tastes like noodles that haven't been cooked. You know those ones you get that you microwave in water? It's like those, and then they've rolled in grass. Yeah, so I was close just by looking on the packet. That's not nice at all. Oh. No. No, that's not good. Oh, I need water. Goodness. That's better. Think of better. Let's try another one. Hey, I'm gonna cheat a little bit. have these in the UK. Pretty sure we have them in America, but 10 times the size. But hey, Milky Way. I'm gonna leave that to a last, so that if I don't like anything else, then I can just eat that and kind of like cleanse my mouth a little bit. So it's not doing too hot right now. I don't think it's gonna get better with the melty atmosphere. Bueno, that's exactly the same. If you don't know what those are, I'll throw an image on the screen, then maybe you will. But it's like chocolate and nuts. It's very nice. It actually tastes like Nutella. But you know what that is as well? Very good. Yeah. Something pleasant. I think that's the first thing, maybe the second thing that I've liked. Cool. Nice. Okay, there's five things left. But look at these guys. These are back pockies. This is exactly the same thing that I tried last time. So we already know about that. If you haven't seen that video yet, go back in time on my channel and you will see about 2 weeks ago I tried this and many, many other Japanese products. So, we're going to move straight on to, I think this is Chinese, no, Taiwan. This is Taiwan, Taiwanese onion pie crackers. Onion pie crackers in chocolate. There we are. It's like, it looks like plain or bits of green in it. Let's go. They're from Poland as well. So we've got the Polish Milky Way and Dream Milky or Milky Dream, whichever one you want to say, to be honest. So they like their milk, don't they, in Poland? So they're in like little sweets. This looks promising. This looks really promising. It's like, I don't even know. Let's try it.
Let's try this.
So thank you Munchpack for sending me that box, and also if you want to check out Munchpack and try one of these challenges every single month, then go in the description below and check them out. And I am going to take my very expanded Milky Way and get out of here. So thank you so much once again, guys, if you did enjoy, please leave a big fat thumbs up, that would be awesome, and subscribe if you happen to enjoy the video as well. And thank you so much for 700,000 subscribers on this channel. That is amazing, I'm glad you're enjoying the videos as much as I am making them. So again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Hey, you